Hey guys, Zackcog here, welcome back to another Spyro video. In this video I'm playing through the reignited version of Ripto's Rage. You may also know it as Gateway to Glimmer if you played it in Europe when it was the original games, not the reignited versions. Anyway, before we get into the video, I'd like to give you a challenge to subscribe to the channel, like the video and turn on post notifications if you would like to in 5 seconds. Let's see how well you do. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let me know down in the comments below how well you did, and let's get straight into the video.
This talisman door will only open if you have all 6 Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway, but it... Thank you.
pretty good. Well, let's see if you're as good as the current champion. All right, Spyro, meet the course champion. In order to win the race, you must fly through all the rings. But beware, if Hunter flies through... was some excellent flying.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated the special...
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate that you've watched this far in the video and I would just like to say thank you. You can also check out more Spyro videos in the playlist linked below. Thanks for watching the video, make sure you subscribe, like and turn on post notifications if you would like to, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.